T-boosters don't work because of a wrong extract, a bad extract, or they haven't given it enough time. And I think partly also they go in with false expectations of what's going to happen. Dietary supplements are not drugs. Just inherently, they're a lot of them are food ingredients. They're just things that exist in nature that people want. You know, they want a magic. They want a magic thing. They want something you take at once and it works. And dietary supplements don't operate that way, where it takes a lot of time and a lot of the results you get are kind of gradual. But where you start and where you end up can still be very different points. It takes a while to get there. We use an ashwagandha extract, a root extract. All ashwagandha extracts are not equal. They are not the same. A lot of dietary supplements, tea boosters on the market, basically find the cheapest extracts they can, where if a study calls out a specific type of ashwagandha extract, they will go and find the cheapest ashwagandha they can and then use the results from the study and make those claims. But even though they both started as ashwagandha at some point in their life, they are not the same anymore in the dietary supplement. We find ingredients that have been clinically researched, and we use the amounts that were used in the clinicals, and you just sit on the couch and you expect something to happen. They'll do absolutely nothing for you. They help you live better. They don't make you live better.